We believe the soldier is currently in DPRK custody and are working with our North Korean counterparts to resolve this incident. DOD is in the process of notifying next of kin. Until that is complete, they will not release identification of the soldier. The White House, the Department of Defense, the State Department, and also the UN are all working together to ascertain more information and resolve the situation.